parents definitely wanted me to go to university. They didn't go themselves. Dad did night courses. My mum has done a degree in management as part of her role now. And I think they would have loved to do it when they were younger. So. And I saw marketing and I thought, oh, that looks really interesting, I could do that. Went for the job at a sandwich manufacturing company and I got that. For me, that was a great introduction into working life, getting up 9 to 5 and then going back and doing that last year really spurred me on to put my all into getting that last year done. I worked for a solicitor for a time who had a legal expense company. So that was motor legal expenses, which was totally different to sandwiches and totally different to football. I wanted to progress.
Trying to tell all of our listeners, that's our season tickets and fans, what is on offer. world. The first one that it was.